Shepard, may I speak with you?
I always have time for you, Liara.
I do not know what is going to happen on Ilos. I hope we will stop Saren, of course, but part of me fears we are already too late. There is something I must tell you, in case we fail.
I don't plan on failing.
Please, I am not looking for comfort. Saren might already have the conduit. It is time to be completely honest with each other. These could be our last moments together. Our last chance to show each other how we feel. I want this to be special.
We're heading into battle to save the entire galaxy, and you want to do this now?
I thought my people were supposed to be the cautious ones, Shepard. I want this to happen, and we may not have another chance.
I have to focus on stopping Saren. I can't let anything distract me.
I see. You are right, of course. I apologize, Commander. I will leave you alone.
Commander, 5 minutes ETA to the Mu Relay.
Find our approach vector. I'm heading to the bridge.
Aye, aye, sir.